saw sunflowers bloom.
Time don't move when you're blue. If I can dissolve, I do. Spare a crumb, I'll take it. I said, hold my hand, not break it. Trying to say this all makes sense considering. Yes, I'm giving up again. Well, I'm sheets of fluttered at some good romance and manners. Oh, I fear I'm doing better with no hands to comfort me. And I say it doesn't matter. I pretend shirts and letters.
I've been coming on too strong to men I've never seen before and won't see me for long. And I don't think I've changed. No, and I'm too scared to stay the same. So my carpet's got crop circles. My carpet's got crop circles.
Take back some of my time, I'm gonna take back some of my time, I'm gonna take back some of my time, I'm gonna
take back some of my time, I'm gonna take back some of my time, I'm gonna take back some of my time, I'm gonna take back some of my time, I'm gonna
humans. I think that's gonna be my new like intro. I love it. I am going to be filming a little just tidbit of my life, I guess. I want to start like casually just filming on my camera, like me, myself, and I. But I'm a little camera shy. I'm not even gonna lie. Like getting in front of the camera is a little nerve-wracking for me. But so basically what I'm doing, I just went college shopping and I think I'll give you guys a little haul, except I might like return some of it, so don't get too excited about the haul. Okay, you guys are gonna be leaning on this new coffee maker I got myself. I got two bowls, these plates that are matching, 3 cups. I got a fork, knife, and spoon for two people. I got 2 colors of sheets and I got a body pillow. It's my 30-piece kitchen tool set. I love it. And there's this place called Sierra and it's like a thrift store. Well, it's not a thrift store, but it's like TJ Maxx, but for cuter stuff. And I got this Free People shirt for so cheap and it's like the most elegant, beautiful shirt ever. That's all. That's the haul. Hey guys, I am editing this right now, and I just wanted to come on here and say this was footage from the past 3 weeks, and yeah, I hope you guys liked it. Bye guys.